Hello everyone, welcome to Joy of Living. Today's video is on Vishal Megamart Hall that I did some time ago. I'll be sharing with you the details about the discounts and the freebies. Vishal Megamart has stores across India. The prices of goods and products are highly competitive. The product of most of the goods is cheap and is of good quality. So this is the two kurta that I bought from the brand Pink Almira. I bought it for 1+1, like buy one get one free offer, the blue and the pink one. So for $6.99 I got these two. The blue has this threadwork detail. It is a high-low kurta and has this dazzle. The pink is plain. It has a little bit of embroidery near the neck area and the simple dazzles. Now this is the second kurti that I bought from the brand Pink Almira for $6.99. This one has a belt, brown belt, and has two pockets. The fabric is cotton and it has this collar pattern. I bought these four kurtis from the brand Mavi. The kurtis on this brand was on offer 3+1, like you buy three and get one free, but you have to pick the kurtis from the same price range. Each of these kurtis costed me $3.99. That means for 1200 rupees I bought four kurtis, which is quite reasonable. I've used these two kurtis. They're like quite good. However, I noticed that the gold foil print of the green kurti has faded a bit. You can see that I have one more kurti in that same design. Only this drawback that I noticed. I found these beautiful layered kurti for $6.99. It has this beautiful threadwork near the sleeves, the neck area. Kurtis like these are like cost you 1,000-1,200 onwards, but I saw this for only $6.99, so I had to grab one. I really like the fabric. It is soft cotton and the sleeves detail. Last year I bought this simple cotton top in floral from the same brand Pink Almira for $2.99. Fabric is like really good, soft. I like the sleeves. Vishal also gives these kind of gift vouchers periodically, time to time. You can see the terms and conditions at the back. You can use these gift vouchers on apparels and footwear. It is not applicable on grocery. So you can save quite a lot on apparels if you use these vouchers. Next, I bought these set of three baskets for 99 rupees. This is a set of three baskets. It comes with a lid, stackable. You can like keep it inside when not in use for 249 rupees. I also bought this same brown colored square shaped basket set of three. It costed me 249 rupees. The MRP is 499, but the offer price is 249 rupees. So one can visit Vishal if they want to buy like organizers and baskets of such types for organizing things for like really cheap price. I also bought these two set of baskets in cream and brown. Each has a set of three, all stackable, for $249 each. And this is a large storage basket, like quite deep one, so you can really store lot many things inside. The MRP was 349 and I bought it for 249 rupees, which is quite reasonable. I also bought these two doormats for rupees 99 each. Doormats like these cost you about 199-250 rupees in other stores, but this was on offer, so 99 rupees, so I had to buy because it was on really good offer. Next, I bought these four tassels for 49 rupees each for my curtains. Tassels like this are really expensive in furnishing store, and Vishal has quite decent good range of these tassels. Just costed me 49 each. The rope is like really sturdy, strong. It has nice silky finish. I like the pearl details in it. So I bought these four. Next, I bought these two trays. This was also on offer, 1+1 for 129. I bought these two trays. Vishal also has a really inexpensive range of stationery and storybooks, toys, etc. I bought the storybooks for 19 rupees only, and this coloring book costed me 29 rupees. They have a huge range of coloring books, storybooks. Now they have really good range of toys for kids, educational toys. I bought these two toys. The MRP was 199, but I got it on offer for just for 99 rupees. This is another toy, maths builder. It has these cards. It costed me 99 only. This was a small haul video from Vishal Megamart. Hope you have liked it. Subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much.